MUKnightsTV with Ella Collier after the Knights defeat Rochester 74-56 in the final home game of the Athletics year. Ella, you know, that first half was really good. You guys got 43 points, and defensively you guys were locked in, allowing just 20 points in the opening half. Obviously, that's something Coach Brooks has preached on, you know, all season, you know, hey, defense, defense, defense. Pretty good to see it pay out there in that half, right?
Yeah, definitely. I think if the past few games we've allowed a lot of points scored for the other team, but today we knew that they were going to be pretty athletic and that our defense would have to be spot on, and I think we did just that.
And you know, then, you know, on the other side, offensively, you guys were really efficient first half, first quarter, shooting about 80% the entire way, and, you know, end up, you know, upper 40s in percentage, which is really good. You and Amani kind of took over there. You finished with 22 points a game high. What was going right for your game today?
Personally, I feel like just getting myself on the same side as Amani, that's been helping us a lot lately. We've been practicing that in practice, and they have to pick who they want to guard, and they pick their poison. And today it was just I was able to get my shots off.
And you know that it's everyone contributing to, you know, Abby getting rebounds, Allison knocking down a couple threes, KG hitting her free throws late in the game. It seems like you guys are finally, you know, getting it together. And you say it's, you know, it's kind of hard to say, hey, we're finally getting it together after game 14, but it's a different system in a different year, so it's got to feel good going into the holidays knowing like, hey, we're finally getting in sync.
Yeah, I think that lately we've been having better team chemistry. That's been helping a lot. Just we're playing more together. Coach is doing a good job at figuring out what each individual player is the most strong at, and we've really been attacking those things.
Well, hey, just two games left in, before the new year and before conference play gets started up. Best of luck next week at St. Ambrose, and hey, congrats on this performance.
Thank you.